All right, if you have not watched Centaur World, what's up, my Musty Collective? Welcome to another reaction video. This is Centaur World Season 2, the trailer. You need to go watch Centaur World. If you have Netflix and you like cartoons that have a funny, positive spin on things, a little bit of wackiness involved with some great world building, great lore, you need to go watch Season 1 on Netflix, Centaur World. This is Season 2. So I'm about to react to this trailer. Let's go.
There is a war about to come here.
I want Horace and I to be together and to go as fast and as far as we can because we want to.
Right.
Not
right.
Because we have to.
Right. We made it to Centaur World. Yes. Let's go. Get the sauce. Woo! Let's go. Oh, I don't know what. Oh, that is very gross.
Gather the centaurs and bring them right here to the rim.
Oh, so there's more humans. More humans.
Allies about to show their stuff. Wide chests, bolder
okay. Okay.
Tapered physiques. This is exactly.
Oh, that's good.
I can move to it.
Clap, clap, clap.
Now in my hand.
And there's all of our diseases too.
Oh no.
Will there be more comfortable, Doug?
This is gonna get weird.
Rida has a new horsey.
Oh.
Horsey.
Oh, snap.
Becky Apples is her comfortable name. She is magnificent.
Oh.
Becky Apples.
Becky Apples is really good though. That's a good name for a horse.
Becky, how you like the apples?
Mama's getting a little shoulder thing going.
Horse needs to get out of Centaur World and back to the real world so she can be a dominant warhorse again. This one is weird.
Look, let's just get through this as quickly as we can.
We can't change what has already happened, but you'll never believe what happens next.
True. Yes. Yes, sing the songs. Ooh, let's go.
Your Centaur World.
Yo, when season 2 comes out, give us a date. Okay, so no date. Do we have a date? No, looks like we have a date. Let's see. No date. Okay, so I think it's coming out this month. I have to check all that, but it looks great. The fun is still there. The comedy is still there. But again, what's dope about this show, why I couldn't probably get into other shows that look like this, is they have the lore, they have the action, they have world building that I can really get into. And to be honest, I really just care more about Rider's world than I do care about Centaur World. I'll be honest with you. Like, that Rider lullaby, that's what sold me. That's what got me into this story. So I kind of want to see more of Rider's world. We'll see. But ultimately, though, I do want to have Horace and Rider come back together. This whole Becky's Apple thing is. Anyways, a whole lot to talk about. Watch Centaur World if you haven't seen it. It's amazing. It's on Netflix. All right. Stay musty.